Hello, this is Uncle Scary. This is the famous grotto where St. Bernadette found the healing waters of Lourdes. This is where St. Bernadette found famous healing waters of the House of Lourdes. Neat, huh? Some say if you just dip one lemon there, you'll be healed forever. Really amazing. That's really nice to look at and stuff. And this is where St. Bernadette found a famous healing water. Some say a church was built in the spot. After St. Bernadette saw the Virgin Mary and smiled to her. Really amazing. And it was Uncle Scurio.